よ、ここでは。
Alden, bago tayo busap, A ka muna. A!
Let's go.
Photo daw. Ayoko maniwala. A! Okay.
Oh! Kanina tayo.
Marami nagtatanong, Alden.
Ano?
Anong oras ka to? Umuwi ka gabi?
Hmm?
Standby na daw.
Standby na.
So, nag-taping pa siya kahapon.
Taping? GMA gala.
Wala, oo.
Marami rin sa mga nandito ngayon na igaling sa GMA.
Gala rin. Congratulations! Oh! Ano pala yung tatay ko? Congratulations! BMPC 40 years!
10 years na ako din na?
Oo!
Dito ka pa yan.
Saan na naman? Sa mundong ito?
Hindi! Sa showbiz! 10 years!
Kailangan pa! Hindi pa ako bayad sa kasal eh.
We would like to call the presence of Engineer Benjamin Austria and Miss Maureen Echo. Engineer Benjamin Austria and Miss Maureen Echo to kindly proceed to the backstage. Thank you.
Pwede na po mag...
Banter lang.
Banter.
Kailan pa gusto itanong? Iba para ang... Iba yung aura mo ngayon. Ang saya-saya mo.
Siyempre,
talaga.
Inspired ka ba?
Choice yun.
Inspired tayo. Choice naman
yun. Pero, ikaw ba?
Choice
mo ba pumunta
din? Oo naman.
Okay. Takot ako, baka may mga... Uy! Nakataas o! Oh. Oh, wala ko sinasabi.
Support, support tayo. Na, part to part.
Is that announced? I can say that. No. Abangan niyo po. Hello, love again.
Yeah. November 13.
Ay, dyan pa kita. Oo, oh, nakabook na eh. Bukas may taping ka ng Pulang Araw.
Tuesday.
Segway pa yan, Pulang Araw pa rin. Basta matagal kang mawala eh.
Guesting.
Mag-guesting ka?
Promo.
Saan? Ikaw na busy ko. Daming pera ni Alden Richards. Pambayad po ng overtime. Kumain na po ba kayo? Diba?
Tinging magto.
Huwag kayong mag-alala, nakausap ka na si Alden. Saan na daw po bahala?
Saan?
Magto!
Palakpakan niyo po si Alden Richards. Maraming maraming salamat. Alright, we'll be in a very soon. People here can't stop applauding, and it is really, really heartbreaking to see how many of our colleagues in the entertainment industry had left us in just a span of a year.
Totoo yan, Robby. Parang ilan lang. Doon mo yung gagamitin yung salita nun. Parang ilan lang, andyan sila. Pero nakapag-iwan naman sila ng kanilang mga legacy.
That's true. And to some of us, they are not just names, but they are real people, real friends.
Family.
Na nagbigay ng magandang marka sa ating industry.
Totoo yan, Robbie. Pero kung isipin mo, sila ang naging inspirasyon nating lahat dahil sa laki ng kanilang hambag sa pelikula at telebisyon. Kaya naman, naging tradisyon na rin ng PMPC na bigyan ng bahagi ang kanilang mga alaala tuwing may Star Wars.
And if you have noticed, ang huling litrato sa video ay si Manay Ethel Ramos na naging former PMPC president na kilalang talent manager at tinaguri ang Dean of Entertainment Press.
That's correct. And this first special award for the evening is dedicated to her name, the Ethel Ramos Dean's Lister Award. Unang makakatanggap ng award nito ay isa rin kilalang entertainment writer.
Ladies and gentlemen, PMPC is proud to give the first ever special award for the Ethel Ramos Dean's Lister to Mr. Ronald Constantino.
Accepting the award for Ronald Constantino is an equally prominent veteran journalist and well-known author of Philippines' finest literature and poetry. A good friend of the awardee, Mr. Nestor Cuartero. Presenting the trophy for the PMPC are PMPC past presidents Fernando Guzman, Roldan Castro, Melba Llanera, Julie Bonifacio, and Romel Gonzalez, together with Ms. Farah Ramos, representing the family of Manay Ethel.
Good evening po. I am Nestor Cuartero. I am very happy to receive this award on behalf of a very good friend and my former columnist in Tempo, Mr. Ronald K. Constantino. I am also very honored to present this award, to accept this award in honor of Ms. Ethel Ramos, who is considered an institution in entertainment journalism in the Philippines. Ronald has sent me a message that I would like to share with you. It's a short message that he says, thank you, Philippine Movie Press Club, for this award named in memory of our beloved Ethel Ramos, Dean of Entertainment Journalists. Ethel and I served as PMPC president in different years. No? We shared wonderful and challenging moments together. To PMPC officers and members led by President Rodel Fernando, again, thanks from the bottom of my heart. I will treasure this award forever. That's Ronald. Thank you very much, PMPC.
Give Manay Ethel a big round of applause. I'm sure she has the best seat in the house and she is beaming with joy right now. And congratulations once again to Mr. Ronald Constantino. Both Sirs Nestor Cuartero and Ronald Constantino are inspiration and mentors to the young writers who want to make it big in this industry, especially in journalism. Which brings us to our next categories.
Hindi talaga pinalakpas ng PMPC ang galing ng lahat ng uri ng ating mga filmmakers. Alam natin may indie at may mainstream. Pero gusto rin nilang bigyan ng pagkakataong makilala ang mga short film directors and short filmmakers. Kaya naman, narito ang mahuhusay ng short film directors. Tawag.
For Short Movie Director of the Year, LJ Castro Del Doc and Drew Espinosilla. Fish be with you.
Gulat talaga ako. And on behalf of Miss Marian, we will be receiving the award. Oh my gosh.
Okay, so you cannot congratulate yourself?
I know! Gusto ko lang sabihin na pinapatunayan lang po ng award na to na just for tonight, mas guwapo ko sa'yo.
Tama, Adrian!
Bigyan mo na sa akin. Internet Submissions, thank you so much to our wonderful sponsors. We are almost halfway through our awarding ceremony, but we have to say thank you to someone who I admit is as handsome as me.
Hindi nga pwede kasi nga nanalo ka na yan.
Ngayon lang. Pero sa lahat ng araw, panalo ka. Let's say thank you to Mr. Alden Richards. Thank you so much for being right here doing the hosting duties for the evening.
Yes, salamat. It's always an honor to be co-hosting with you, Robbie. Siyempre, parang first yata natin to.
And I hope it's not the last.
First natin.
Manifested dream ko to.
Manifest natin. And as well as, of course, to Bianca and to Miss Aiko, maraming salamat. And thank you, PNPC, for having me on this milestone night.
Yes, but it doesn't mean that iiwanan po tayo ni Alvin. We'll say hello love again sa kanya. Because, syempre, we'll be around because we're really excited to know kung sino nga ba ang mag-uwi ng Best Actor and Best Actress crown. And Alvin is one of the strong contenders of the evening. Sobra. Dito yung buong family and fans mo. Can we hear a big roar coming from the fans of Alvin? Alright.
Pero yan, of course, malalaman natin yan. Sa pagbabalik na, the 40th Star Awards for movies, we'll be right back with more exciting awards. Thank you po.